He never looks for praises. He's never one to boast. He just goes on quietly working for those he loved the most. His dreams are seldom spoken. His wants are very few. And most of the times his worries will go unspoken too. He's there, a firm foundation through all of our storms of life, a sturdy hand to hold on to in times of stress and strife, a true friend we can turn to when times are good or bad, one of our greatest blessings, the man that we call Dad.